Hey guys, that is another preview of the upcoming Funky Noise Collection. In this video I'm going to show you some of the development tools I like to use when creating an LED animation. What you see at the moment are basically three small versions of the noise layer displayed at the same time. That helps to keep track to just observe what is going on when and where. The first two layers you see we will use later for the color mapping. Probably you notice that they oscillate with slightly different frequencies. We will exploit that for a nice interference effect. The third noise layer you see will be used as a brightness mask at the end. What I also really like to use is a dynamic chart of the actual value distribution in a given noise layer. That allows to spot interesting areas or also to just mask out unwanted areas. It's completely up to you which effect you are going to create and what you are up for. After we are fine with the movement of the layers, it's about the color mapping. We use the fast LED palettes for that. So it's definitely useful to just see the palette we are going to use. For that little example, I decided to go for a red-black palette. If we put all this together, the first two layers for the color information and the third layer for the brightness mask, then we get this result. As you see, you have at the one hand the interference effect and at the other hand these kind of uprising black bubbles which are a result from the brightness mask. Also some other basic examples I set up so far just to give you an impression what you will do soon at home. Here just an example of a constraint mapping as I showed before. What's going on here? Ah, there it comes. That one I really like. Yeah. Thanks for your interest so far. There's way more to come. Stay tuned.